is one of the rising stars on the international skating circuit, 16-year-old Yuna Kim of Korea. She is the reigning world junior champion, and this is her first year on the senior circuit. And Kim now works with former Canadian skating great Brian Orser at the Toronto Cricket Club. And that's where she is when she's not training at home in Korea.
Well, as we saw with Malasada at Skate America, this is yet another one of the faces that you should make a note of. Mark this one down in your book, because this young lady, along with the likes of Asada, Kimmy Meissner, they will go head-to-head for the next 3 or 4 years.
At Skate Canada, Yuna was first after the short program, struggled with the long, finished fourth in the long and third overall. Opposite of what Joanny did there.
Great speed into this opening jump. Excellent. Triple flip, triple toe combination. What exquisite timing.
And with a quality of effortlessness that is very similar to Mao Asada. Of jump set here, straight out of an Ina Bauer, double axel, triple toe.
In Korea, not known as a country that really produces great figure skaters, Kim was actually the first Korean skater to ever win an ISU championship when she won the World Juniors.
And it's very reminiscent of young Lu Chen, who emerged from China back in the early 90s, and she was the one to pave the way for skaters in her country. I think what is so incredible, though, in this new era of skating is the fact that these young junior skaters, Kimmy Meissner, Mao Asada, Yuna Kim, are coming straight out of the junior ranks and winning these events at a senior level. And I think that speaks volumes about the circuit, the junior circuit, that these skaters are able to gain such great experience on, step right into the senior ranks.
Another excellent combination, triple lutz, double toe.
About her conditioning, and you can see she falls off that triple sal. She may be tiring towards the end of the program here a little.
Third double axel of the program, most likely because of a lack of speed coming directly out of the spiral sequence. There's a situation where choreographically a great idea, but you have to really focus on carrying the speed to get both elements done.
Even with the fall, however, Paul, very strong program technically, six triples. loads of talent.
Light, breezy, easy to watch, great ice coverage, all of those fundamental basics that you want to see from a program, she has them looked after. And then when you tack on the success rate that she had with her jumps, a very successful performance.
The reigning world junior champion, and if she wins, she would become the first Korean skater ever to win a Grand Prix competition.
You see in this replay, exquisite technique, excellent timing, great body positions. This is the double axel right into the triple toe. Again, nice square upper body as she lands.
There she is with her coach, Bunsen Park.
63.04.
Extremely high technical element score.
57.28.
Program component score, right where they should be in the mid-50s, for a free skate total of 119.32, including the one-point deduction for the fall. So that will move her into the lead, and what a lead it is, more than 30 points ahead of Canada's Joanie Rochette. When CBC Sports Weekend returns, one of the sport's most spectacular jumpers.